Hey guys, I'm here with another one, the challenge video, I mean. We're Super Smash Bros. For 3DS, obviously. And last time, as I said at the ending of the Jigglypuff challenge, someone challenged me to use Bowser Jr. I did that, although I wasn't exactly using Bowser Jr., I was using Ludwig. I mean, it's a costume change, so a lot of you guys are like, it's still the same character, but you get what I'm trying to say. I have no capture card once again, so I'm sorry for a gorilla recording. And I'll only be speaking if and when necessary. With that out the way, I hope you enjoy. Sorry about the vibration.
Thank you.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this. As for that last match, that's a lesson to all you people who think it's good to taunt every time you think you will get the kill. At least wait for the explosion to happen. Or whatever it is when they go off screen. Anyway, just if you want, you can leave a challenge comment in the down below, or you can leave it on the post that I'm gonna share this to. Either way, I hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you guys again next time.